Captain Tuh. What's your name?
You don't know my name?
No, I know your name.
Is your name Mater Tuh?
What? Look, I need to get to California as fast as possible. Where am I?
Where are you? Shoot, you're in Radiator Springs, the cutest little town in Carburetor County.
Oh, great. Just great.
Well, if you think that's great, you should see the rest of the town.
You know, I'd love to see the rest of the town.
Just open the door.
Take this boot off. You and me, we go cruise and check out the local scene, you know?
Dad, come!
How'd that be, Tomato?
Come!
Later! What did I tell you about talking to the accused?
To not to.
Well, quit your yapping and tow this delinquent road hazard to traffic court.
We'll talk later, Mater. Later, Mater. That's funny. Ah!
The Radiator Springs traffic court will come to order.
Hey, you smashed my van. I ought to take a blowtorch to you, man.
You broke in the road. You got about the car.
Officer, talk to me, babe. How long is this gonna take? I gotta get to California pronto.
Where's your lawyer?
I don't know. Tahiti, maybe. He's got a timeshare there.
When a defendant has no lawyer, the court will assign one to him.
Hey! Anyone wanna be his lawyer?
Shoot. I'll do it, Sheriff!
All rise. The Honorable Doc Hudson presiding.
Show off.
May Doc have mercy on your soul.
All right, I want to know who's responsible for wrecking my town, Sheriff.
I want his hood on a platter.
I'm going to put him in jail till he rots. Check that. I'm going to put him in jail till the jail rots on top of him, and then I'm going to move him to a new jail and let that jail rot. I'm... Throw him out of here, Sheriff. I want him out of my courtroom. I want him out of our town. Case dismissed.
Yes. Oh, I'm pretty good at this lawyering stuff.
Sorry, I'm late, Your Honor.
Holy Portia. She's got to be from my attorney's office. Hey, thanks for coming, but we're all set. He's letting me go.
He's letting you go?
Yeah, your job's pretty easy today. All you have to do now is stand there and let me look at you. Listen, I'm going to cut to the chase. Meet you dinner.
But you go.
What the? Ow.
Ooh,
please. Ah. Oh.
I know I get that reaction a lot. I create feelings in others that they themselves don't understand.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
Well, a little bit, but I'll be all right.
Lucky guess.
I'm gonna go talk to the judge.
Do what you gotta do, baby. Oh, but listen, be careful. Folks around here are not firing on all cylinders, if you know what I mean.
Good chat.
I'll keep that in mind. Hey there, Mater.
Howdy, Sally.
Hi, folks.
Morning.
You know her?
She's a town attorney and my fiancée.
What?
I'm just kidding. She just likes me for my body.
Doc, you look great this morning. Did you do something different with your side view mirrors?
What do you want, Sally?
Come on, make this guy fix the road. The town needs this.
No, I know his type. Race car. It's the last thing this town needs.
Okay, I didn't want to have to do this, Doc, but you leave me no choice. Fellow citizens, you're all aware of our town's proud history.
Here she goes again.
Radiator Springs, the glorious jewel strung on the necklace of Route 66. The Mother Road. It is our job and our pleasure to take care of the travelers on our stretch of that road.
Travelers? What travelers?
Ignore him.
But how, I ask you, are we to care for those travelers if there is no road for them to drive on? Luigi, what do you have at your store?
Tires.
And if no one can get to you?
I won't sell any tires. I will lose everything.
Flo, what do you have at your store?
I have gas.
And Flo, what'll happen if no one can come to your station to buy gas?
I'll go out of business and we'll have to leave town.
And what's going to happen to all of us if Flo leaves town and closes her station?
Without gas, we're going to close the station. What?
So don't you think the car responsible should fix our road?
The only guy strong enough to fix that road is Big Al.
Lizzie, Big Al left like 15 years ago.
Then why are you bringing him up, you lemon?
Oh, he can do it. He's got the horsepower. So what do you want him to do?
Fix the road!
Because we are a town worth fixing.
Yeah!
This is amazing!
Order in the court.
Seems like my mind has been changed for me.
so not taking you to dinner.
That's okay, Stickers. You can take Bessie.
Oh, man, you get to work with Bessie. I'd give my left ear lug nuts, something like that.
Bessie? Who's Bessie?